Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. Today I wanted to talk a little bit about how I check PDFs for accessibility compliance. Now there are many misconceptions on how to check a PDF for accessibility compliance, but the main takeaway that I want you to get from this is that the Adobe Acrobat Accessibility Checker does not adhere to any sort of standard whatsoever. So anytime you are testing a PDF, you want to ensure that you are testing it to appropriate accessibility standards. And currently, the best free PDF accessibility checker tool out there is called the PAC 2021 Checker. It was developed by the PDFUA Foundation, and it's internationally recognized as one of the most comprehensive accessibility checkers for PDFs. In addition to that, you can check files against the WCAG accessibility standards, which is the second most popular accessibility standard to consider. I'm going to include a link to the download in the description below. Once you get to the webpage, you can simply select Download PAC 2021, and it's going to ask you a little bit of information before it will provide you the download link. Now, once you have downloaded the PAC checker, you will need to run the .exe file from the download folder. So something that I like to do after I downloaded the PAC 2021 tool, I just leave it in my downloads folder, but you can really move it anywhere you like. And you can launch the tool by simply selecting the .exe file. Now, after you do this for the first time, for me, since I work with PDFs every single day, I actually will right-click the icon in the bottom right corner of my taskbar and I will pin it to my taskbar. That way, it's easily accessible anytime I need to launch and test a file. Now, with the tool open, you can test any PDF. So once you have a file that you're ready to test, you can simply drag and drop the file into this location. And it will run a scan for both PDFUA standards and the Web Content Accessibility Guideline standards. So in this particular example under PDFUA, my file is failing in a variety of locations. Now, I'm not gonna go into detail on all of those in this particular video, but it's still good to get a snapshot as to what the tool can do. Now, let's just pretend that the file was perfectly compliant. What I could do is generate a PDF report for either PDFUA or the WCAG guidelines. When I select PDF report, it will generate that PDF report in the same location as our PDF file. And this gives us a snapshot as to what areas are passing or failing or any warnings that exist. Furthermore, if you wanted to explore all of the problems that might exist in this PAC checker, you can simply select the element results in detail. And this will allow you to not only click through PDFUA, but the WCAG standards and find the exact location of any of the areas that are failing. So it gives you the name of the failure and where the location of it is. This gives you important information so that you can go in and make those edits to your PDF file. Now the plan for me will be to develop videos on most of the failures that are found in the PAC checker. So this is a perfect time to remind you to please hit that like and subscribe button so that you can get more up-to-date videos and accessibility best practices. I can be your personal accessibility expert, so let me help you get accessible. Thank you for watching.